you know, being part of the Stackford is being part of the Cavs family for sure. How many Stackford guys get to Jim Briggs? Essentially, like official for one player, when people don't know, so that's a good thing.
This is about as close as you can get. Every night the players are walking by you and you're relying on the information for you. Just an unbelievable feeling.
Hey, Cleveland, to keep our city and Lakeshore beautiful, it's important to reduce our trash volume as much as possible.
One good way is to pack your own lunch with reusable bags and silverware.
And avoid buying all those single serving water bottles when refillable bottles are so much cooler anyway. Every little thing we can do to reduce waste can happen.
Hi everyone, welcome to our Kirk Heights Defenders of the Home Court Report. I'm John Michael alongside Jeff Jones. Great to have you on this defensive for game 4 of the NBA Finals. On 2 nights ago here in game 3, the Warriors picked up an 8-point victory. Nice job controlling the starting backcourt of Steph Curry and Klay Thompson, limiting that duo to only 21 points. When Kevin Durant, it was a story of 23 in game 3 as the Warriors 2-3.
Or he was shooting the 2-dribble off the dribble mid-range. The ball hit the basket the same way. Just an unbelievable shooting. All of 6'11", 7'. You can't block a shot, so it's awfully tough to match up physically with him. And then his state of mind, John, he had patience and he had pure confidence.
Yeah, outside of that, of course, LeBron James continues his terrific playoff run. In these playoffs, LeBron is averaging 34.5 points per game, 9 rebounds, 9 assists, all while shooting
54%. Well, you can't beat him with the physical matchup. You can't beat him or defeat him with the mental matchup. He's just so tough. As he goes, so does the Cavaliers. But Johnny's got to get a little help from his friends. He'll get us to the door, but we got to help him open it. So he's got to get some help tonight.
Should be a fun one tonight. Game 4 of the NBA Finals in moments. Enjoy it here this evening on Cube.